Just came back from running these stadiums. I woke up, this was a wild night, let me say that. I woke up around like 5 in the morning and I was so incredibly hungry, like to the point where I just had to eat. I don't know why my fasted window was like messing me up or something. I don't know, I think it's because I'm kind of sick. I also woke up really bad, like sinus congestion. My throat's kind of sore, so I don't know. We're gonna deal with that. Take some vitamin C, drink some water, probably rest the rest of the day. Don't think I'm gonna lift. Did some cardio, felt like death afterwards. I was like, oh my god, I feel so gross. So that kind of stinks, especially because this is my first week being back in school and like getting things going, so that sucks. But we'll figure it out. It's not gonna be the end of the world. I just have some math to do today. It is Sunday, and yeah. I just remembered a topic that I wanted to talk about because I've been getting a lot of DMs asking me how I became a bodybuilding.com ambassador, so I figured I'd kind of give you my best guess as to how I became one. It wasn't expected at all. It was honestly when I had been training for about 4 or 5 months, and I just gotten into the gym. I just started posting fitness stuff, and this is kind of when I was making the transition from like just everything else that I was doing and to like fully throwing myself into fitness and just loving it. So I think they kind of noticed, hey, look at this girl, she's really young, she seems to love it, she seems to be passionate about it, like let's follow her and see her growth, maybe something like that. Also, I had been following bodybuilding.com. I had loved their stuff. I had a Body Space account, which I know is huge. If a lot of people are trying to do their spokesmodel search, they usually always have to have a Body Space account and be pretty active on it. So Body Space is essentially Facebook for fitness. It's where you plug in like your body fat, your weight, your workouts, motivational fitness things, your progress, all sorts of stuff like that. It's an app, so anybody can download it and use it. I still use it. I really like it. I haven't been as active on it because I've been trying to kind of like grow my own little business, but I do try and post and kind of update on there every once in a while. Also, I think from constantly tagging them, like in every post I would make, I do like hashtag bodybuilding.com or tag them on the post just to try and get their attention. I think that's probably a good way to kind of get attention from companies, or if people go on a bodybuilding.com's page and look at photos they're tagged in, they see you. That also could be good. That's just what I have always done, and that's my best guess as to why. But they essentially reached out to me via email. I still have the email because the day it happened, I was so happy. I'm pretty sure I cried and I promised to save the email forever. And they were just like, hey, we would love for you to be an ambassador and help support us, yada, yada, yada. If you're interested, like fill this out, tell us this, stuff like that. The other thing I love about them is they say, we want your full honest review. When they send you a product, they say, if you don't like it, say you don't like it in a polite way. Like, you know, as long as you're
using your manners and still being a good human being, give your honest review. If you aren't a fan of something, like, say it. So I really like that about them, because it's honest and genuine. So that always means a lot to me. And I have no issue representing them. Like, I've always wanted to support them, even if they were like, we don't want you as an ambassador or something like that. I would still want to support them, because I think what they're doing is awesome. And if you go and see how many, like, lives they have changed, it's unreal. Like, the transformation programs that they run, stuff like that. So many people don't just, like, transform for 12 weeks. They transform for life. And that, honestly, is, like, all I want to do in life and support. That's amazing. So my best suggestion to you would be to either try and reach out to maybe some of their marketing, media managers, stuff like that, athletes, go to them at a fitness expo if they're there and talk to them, or tag them constantly, send out emails, direct messages, things like that, and just try and maybe make things happen, but also show that you genuinely support the company, because if you don't support them, then why bother? Like, just because it's bodybuilding.com and it's cool, if you're not going to actually support them, then don't bother. You know what I mean? Like, what's the point? So I just figured I would kind of answer that, because I did get, surprisingly, as of late, quite a few questions about it, and I am beyond thankful that I am, because that, honestly, to this day, it doesn't even feel real. I'm like, I get to support this company. I get to, like, be a little part of it. That's unreal. Makes me so happy. But, yeah, that's all for this video, because I'm kind of feeling progressively worse as the day goes on, and I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but it's all just kind of getting worse. So I'm gonna just sit around, do some more math, lay in bed, Netflix and chill by myself. And yeah, thank you guys for watching as always. Like the video if you thought this was helpful, comment in below what you want to see next, and subscribe. That's all. Bye.